I love these ones. These are so cute.
But I feel like I'm on the brink of a breakdown. Hello guys, welcome back to my lovely YouTube channel. Harry and I are about to head out to Kensington Market, which is like a cute little street with a lot of thrift stores, a lot of brunch spots, which is why we're going there. So we are going to Pow Wow Cafe to get some tacos and I don't know what else.
Outfit of the day, this dress is from Topshop. I got it from Singapore. Please don't mind the mess, guys. I will clean up today. And it is size 10 petite, but guys, it is super short. But that is the outfit, and then I'm gonna bring my green tote bag from my own company. I need to launch this soon, guys, but I promise that will also be coming. Comfy, cozy, ready for the 20 degrees weather.
At the cafe, we had to wait like 15 minutes.
Really here for the tacos. Classic Pow Wow, chili taco, vegetarian jerk chicken.
We are currently seated outside and I'm on their Yall trying to see which taco I want to get because they have a lot. They also have the barbecue one. You should get the barbecue taco. I love tacos, but there's actually another place called Seven Lives here that has amazing tacos. Best tacos I've ever had. Which taco is like the most important?
The beef one is the traditional one.
Can I get them with the Pow Wow?
Yeah.
And then can I get an additional jerk chicken taco?
Yeah.
As we wait for the food to come, I'm gonna journal because my mental health definitely was good this week, but I feel like I'm on the brink of a breakdown. You know what I mean?
Sorry. Thank you.
Yeah, I
never tried
to
eat
immaculate.
Are
you lactose intolerant? It's a bite.
Oh. How is it? Good coffee? Strong?
Not that strong.
Got the taco with beef chili and I brunchified it, so that means adding fries, pineapple, and a salad. And then Harry got the jerk chicken taco. I don't say the chicken or jerk, but anyways, it's fine. And then Harry also got the, what's it called?
Pow Wow, with Pow Wow.
You guys can now see the chili over here. It's so good, I cannot even explain.
Okay, we're eating messy.
Brunch was super good, but we are gonna go get some coffee now. I'm thinking Jimmy's coffee, because everyone in Toronto talks about it. It's kind of like our blue bottle, but I don't even know if it's Toronto. Actually, I don't know where it's from. It could even be a chain, but anyways, we're gonna go get
that. We are here at Jimmy's coffee. Oh my gosh. 6 customers in line, 13 indoor.
Okay, so I do think they're a chain because they have merch. And I guess if you have merch, you're probably a chain. Yum, a brownie stuffed chocolate chip cookie. I might get that later, guys.
Hi, may I have a large cold brew with oat milk, please?
No sweetener, please. Thank you so much.
I got my oat milk cold brew. It's coming again. Wait, no, it doesn't even work. Okay, anyways, whatever.
First sip of the day.
Thoughts?
It's pretty good.
Crazy. Guys, so what they do at Jimmy's Coffee is they tell you when to stop, like, adding the oat milk. Right, because they want you to do it to your preference. And I got nervous and I told them to stop really quick because I didn't want to look like, you know, I'm taking all of the free oat milk I can. And then, but she did top it off with more cold brew, which is really nice, like 12 out of 10.
I feel like we should go to that vintage little stand-up pop.
Here is this little store pop-up thing, but they have like this really cute sweater and I just want to support. I don't know, I feel like it's hard. It's hard to run it.
Ooh, very cool. I do like this
one.
This? Yeah.
Very cool. Local curated vintage. Wow.
then there's some, these mostly are gonna be like more modern. But they're still good, like tags here, like.
Ooh, yeah. I love this.
And these are, we can do for like, I think, what did we say? 15. Yeah. Yeah, some of these might just be a little bit more, but.
Okay, and how much are like these?
Okay, so depending on which ones you're wanting, around 30 to 45, some are a little bit more.
Okay, perfect. It's all right if I film, right?
Oh yeah, okay. Absolutely. That's perfect. Great. Even our Instagram's right up front.
Let me check too. That out. Oh, I love it. Perfect. Okay, well guys, go support them. They're also on Depop. Very cool and super good pricing in my opinion in comparison to Toronto. Oh, I love this. Oh my gosh. There's some band tees here. Ooh, a vintage Nike. I know a lot of y'all will like that. Tie-dye. Oh, I love this. Very cool. Let's see, what else do we have? Elvis Presley. Ooh, I like this one. Isn't this the show that came out, Space Jam?
Yeah.
Or the movie?
But this is probably like the old
night. Oh my god, that's so cool. Like tuck into some jeans. Reebok. Guys, I have this Nike sweatshirt at home and I wear it all the time. Oh, Chanel. Let's see. Oh, I love these ones. These are so cute. I am so happy with my purchases. They were so nice and like you could just tell he was so passionate about like upcycling a lot of vintage stuff. Here at TNT, I'm so excited. It's a huge deal that we're here at TNT because there was never one downtown, unlike all the Chinese grocery stores and Asian grocery stores, specifically Galleria, upmarks all their prices, so everything is super expensive, like rice, which is an essential to me. That's like my diet. So, moon cakes! That's what I came here for. Oxtail! Guys, you know me. I freaking love my bowls. Oh my gosh.
I had this.
You have this? They're pretty expensive. White lotus seed paste with one yolk. I don't know. I really want to give you guys a first impressions of the outfits that we bought from that really cute store. Here's their Instagram. They're so affordable, so nice, and they're like so passionate about their business, which I stan. Like if you're passionate about it, like I already stan, you know? And their products are amazing. So let me show you. I got this NASCAR t-shirt. Super cool. Please let me know if this guy is problematic. So cute.
Whoa, it is nice. Oh, it's a good size for you. Wow.
This was $35. It is pricier for like a shirt, but like same price as literally all my other shirts, and this is vintage and in high quality and NASCAR, so very affordable. A lot of these shirts go for like $50-$60 on Depop. Highly recommend shopping on them on their Instagram, not their Depop, because Depop, like they take 10% away, so we want to support small businesses, you know what I mean? This is so cute, look at this. Guys, I feel so fucking cool. I feel like I know my baseball shit. Wait. That wasn't very satisfying. Smells good. It smells really good. Oh my god, I'm scared it's gonna fall on the floor. All right, besties, I'm gonna go get some coffee with my friend at Cafe Landwer, I think it's called. It's like past Eaton near King Street area. So I'm super excited because I haven't seen her in a very long time, but also more coffee, cute little cafe. I freaking love cafe hopping, guys. And then I'll probably go shopping in that area as well, which was already my plan. I'm near Eaton Center now and just have about, I think I'm like 800 meters away from where we're meant to meet. So I'm gonna be a little bit late. That's fine. My favorite thing to do is to play Hannah Montana music, specifically Best of Both Worlds, that era, and like walk alone and act like I'm Hannah Montana. Guys, I'm here. Look at how cute this little cafe is. Oh my god, I see her already. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty.
Look at how cute this restaurant is. It's a bit like showroomy just because I guess social distancing, they can't have as many tables as they would like. So I'm at Cafe Landwer now with Tamara. And what did you order? What is this?
Shakshuka, Egyptian breakfast.
Oh my god, it looks so good. I tried to make this at home once and it was disgusting. She's in finance, so me and her are very different in that aspect. But
similar in every other way.
Yeah, literally. Okay, so me and Tamara met. How do we meet? Oh, I approached her. She was in my dorm floor. I moved to two dorms.
We were in pajamas.
Yeah, we were both like dead. And then basically the only reason I passed school, specifically Eco 204, was because of her.
And the only reason I passed Eco 220 was because of Sarah.
I'm gonna taste test my white hot chocolate. I've never had white hot chocolate before.
Oh.
It's just all white, which is making me feel like I'm drinking a cup of milk, which is kind of disgusting. That is so.
So for movie night, it's my night to choose. So I gave Harry three options. It was Aquamarine, Geek Charming, which is a super cute movie where it's like the super nerdy guy who gets like, you know, becomes hot. Basically like he's all that, but better in a way. And the third one was Princess Diaries 2, and he chose Princess Diaries 2, as he should.
So over here we have the jjajangmyeon sauce, which is black bean, but I swear it doesn't sound as gross. I mean, it tastes so much better than it sounds. It's like black bean, but Korean. So don't think like Mexican black beans. And then these are the noodles that you get with it. It's like egg noodles with an egg and cucumber. Cucumber is essential to this dish. And we're gonna put it in here. I like not too saucy. Okay guys, so let me give you a closer look. This is the jjajangmyeon that we got, black bean sauce with the egg. And then over here we have the free kimchi that they always give, and then the free radish. And then over here we have nuggets and some onion rings, I think. And then we got some pickled cucumbers, but not pickles, just like in vinegar. And then they gave us this tiny little chop chip. And we're gonna continue Princess Diaries 2.
Just did my skincare routine and got ready for bed, but just want to say a huge thank you for getting all the way to the end. I really appreciate you. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment so we can get to know each other. But until next week, I'll see you guys and make sure you guys stay safe. Bye!